That's somebody that a lot of people look up to. I looked up to. Now I'm where I want to be, looking up to a good motherfucker. He's a good person. That's somebody everybody should respect, because I do.
With Blunt and Mike together, I think this is going to put Blunt on the national scale and Mike on the national scale. So hand in hand, both are working together.
We brought him to the number one, you know what I'm saying, Gavin. First time ever in Blunt, you know what I'm saying. He's a number one hit on college radio. He's a smash on mix shows, things like that.
The first time I heard Mike Geronimo was I was on the turnpike, and we was in the car, and this reel came on. It was bad. I was like, damn, who's this? First time I heard him, I was like, he got mad flow, track is tight, he on it. But I didn't hear it again for like almost another year, and it just surged all of a sudden, and I was like, yo, that's that kid back when we was going to Rutgers. I said that kid got mad flow. Watch. The brother's mad real. That's the bottom line.
I remember the video when he was in the car, like, just pimping.
I like the point that he did it, like, in his room, you know what I'm saying, with his man. It's like, I could be with my mans and all be in a cypher, and it'd just be just like that.
It's hard to find a whack MC from Queens, if you ask me. I mean, you got so many people. You got Nas, you got Tribe, you got Lost Professor, you got Mobb Deep. It's a blessing, you know, to be a part of that crowd.
I mean, I think he dope, you know what I'm saying? You know, he get his point across in rhymes, you know what I'm saying? It's like, he's understandable. He remind me a little some of Rakim, you know, as far as his persona. You know what I'm saying? But he definitely got his own style.
If somebody is dope, you can vibe off of them. And Mike, you know, yo, he's a dope lyricist.
I stopped DJing and answered my calling. And I stopped DJing like around 4 or 5 years before I got involved in rhyming seriously, like before I got signed.
Got good lyrics to go with his flow. His flow is pretty fat, and it goes along with the album, so it's kind of butters.
Well, truthfully, I didn't pay his lyrics no mind because I was looking at him.
He's real charismatic, man. It's like everybody he meets, they'll like him, you know what I'm saying?
Mike has sexy eyes. Mike has a fat caramel black man complexion.
He's real.
You see what I'm saying? See, with Mike, Mike could come anyway, and the chicks is gonna come to him. Single Mike could do anything. Ladies is gonna run to him because he's gonna respect him. So he got the best of both worlds. He gonna kill it. Every time I go to a party, this Mike would come up to me and just be rhyming like, yo, give me a track. And you know, it just be rhyming in my head, getting busy off the top. And Nick had his little charisma, he had his little style about him. So when it came time for me to make my move, boom, I went and scooped the nigga up. You know what I'm saying? I said, yo, Mike, let's do this. You know what I'm saying?
I learned it was hard, that the industry wasn't what I thought it was going to be. Like, you know, like all you know is you're going to rhyme, you're going to get money, and you're going to chill. And you're just going to be on posters and videos and all of that. And it ain't about that when you get into it.
And at the end, he just broke off and just was feeling it. He just was like, it's real, now you know the deal, it gets realer. It's real, and it just hit me. It just, I was like, oh. And I just sampled that, the vocal right there, laced that up. That came about, real.
It's like life. That's what the album is. It's like life in a couple of months. How much of your life you put on wax. I knew I couldn't rush it because I knew if I rushed it, that it wouldn't have been what it turned out to be.
Check out the new Mike Geronimo album, Smooth the Hustler, live at the Ark.
Place your eyes on the guy. Huh. Class, no kind of worries if I die. Die. So
Friday, I feel stepping my way. Try to cremate it on a Friday to do it that way. Do it that way. Spreader, sinner, head spreader, beginner, like Jimmer. We knock that down, winner. The gun reacher, busted shot teacher, funeral servant, church preacher. The black herd, trouble seeker, the body polluter, the gat shooter, the brown bear, white Brooklyn trooper, the God D mountain mover, the fake faster, the Mr. Brain faster, the ass waxer. The drug money cannon, the body blaster, rhythm slasher, human asthma, breath taker, body dumb waster, the clock cocker, the block locker, the knob rocker, the shot popper, the shot cock blocker, the face splitter, human disgrace hitter, the ladies, bozos, the sneak up babysitter, the chronic smoking, gun toting, hearse initiator, crack supplier, human drug generator, the honey shamer,
the chicken tricker, the slicker, long clip pistol whipper, the ready to rust that ass kicker, the track maneuverer, the box barrier, throw off the dome rapper, the C-74 ox carrier,
the G-seller, the chest sweller, the stacks under my guest sweater, the money bag dweller, the stitch provider, the guest rider, the cartridge inserter, FMJ experter, the man you never heard of, the hard rock disser, the thump man, the I don't want clan, the stun hit in 34 days in the month man, the front man, the Brooklyn rep. Center, the beat down center, the two brothers, the hottest rappers out, some of the women.
The girl cheater, the beat fast beater, the street sweet keeper, the body, the concrete meter, the mosquito, the ism smoker, the liver choker, the spot stock broker, the rugged pitcher poser, the car scrambler, roar you fluff, same suit, poker gambler, nasty amateur, damager, snap master without the camera.
Camera, the big guzzler, the plug to your mug tussler, the slug juggler, the crazy thug hustler, the Lexus Warner, the chain ring and bracelet flaunter, the chamber toter, the mansion having sauna soaker, the corner stander, the style crammer, the takeover spot block demander, the block the prop handler, the pager hitter, the fast go cast go getter, the transmitter, North Carolina, the shorty hitter,
the rhyme kicker, the internal heart dog sticker, the Rex go body hitter, rep with joints on my promo sticker, the trigger happy, father got calling pappy, my slug blow out, straight wave patterns to keep your hair nappy, to the death thinker, MOP bell ringer, how about some hard core fan singer, the jam swinger,
the Nautica wearer, the car canine man, the Mr. Get Jig, the fly man, notorious ready to die man, the illest, the Browns Villas, Bruce Willis, die hard realist, some C, quicker to fill it, style when I spill it, the vital kicker, the thug dealing title stripper, the item flipper, the crisscross recital kicker,
the black history driver, the racial thinker, the 9-9, the 5-5, the jaw sinker, the hell fighter, the revelation writer, the Egyptian spirit inviter, the original body bag tire, the money stasher, the knuckle crapper, the AKA club basher, my brother got a record bragger,
the chamber spinner,
the grand prize winner,
the life and death beginner,
the 95 in a stay high with a heaven sinner,
the proclaimed cooker, the hook off on your hooker hooker, the 35 cent shorts on my 2 for 5s overlooker,
the rap burner, the Ike the Tina Turner, beating learner, the hitman, the money earner,
the tylogist without the derma, me and my little brother,
the watch your back, bust me off brother undercover, the burner to your head pursuer,
the Big Daddy Kane, little Daddy Shane overdoer.
Stick it out,
Brooklyn, Brooklyn,
Video Music Box in full effect. I'm DJ Ralph McDaniels doing my thing. Got Smooth the Hustler in the house, man. What's going on, man? Things is blowing up, huh?
Yeah, man. We trying to do our thing. Trying to keep it alive.
All right. Now, you got a lot of fam over here, man. Y'all got to make some noise and represent. Where y'all from, man? All right. I got my little friend over here. I got to say what's up to her because she's always in the house. Represent Moni Love in the house.
What's up? How you doing?
On the low. On the low. So now y'all had the A side was hustling, the B side was broken English, and things is both of them broken language, and both of them is blowing up.
The chemistry was there, you know what I'm saying? My producer DR, they press it up, they press hustling up themselves, and then we had ran with it, and we was running with it so hard that, you know, Profile picked it up. And we was like, yo, let's throw a B-side on it. You know what I'm saying? Just to get the mass street buzz, because, you know, hustling was out there for a while. So we just threw it on the flip side. Boom, we getting crazy response now.
You expected to flow like that?
Yeah, truthfully. because, you know, we took it like that. Like, just straight up lyrics. No hook, none of that. Just straight up dropping it.
Now, it's kind of funny because, like, Brooklyn is kind of doing their thing right about now. You know, Brooklyn and Queens is really doing their thing right about now, man. Why do you think it's like that?
I mean, Brooklyn had it from the start to me. I mean, besides the Bronx, big up to the whole Bronx, you know, but Brooklyn was in the, they was playing the back for a little while to Biggie just push them up in the front. So we just gonna keep it up in the front.
Yeah. When can we expect the album, man?
Sometime January or February. Right now, we just got a trigger deal with Def Jam.